Yo, hey guys, it's Poppin' Jock Slate here, back with another unboxing, and today I have what I'm going to say will probably end up being one of the best collabs of 2019. Now I know that is a lot to say, and if you take away all the extra hype that goes around collaborations and you just go down to the basics of what is a really dope sneaker and a really dope story, I think these two are in the top five of 2019. So that being said, let's get into it. Let's start with this first pair, and it is a collaboration between A Few and Diadora. Now, I know a lot of you may not know who Diadora is, and that's absolutely fine, but it is a legacy sneaker brand that's been around for a very long time. They were really popular in the 80s. I know these days all rappers ever really talk about are Nike or Adidas, but back in the 80s when hip hop was first starting, Diadora was one of the bigger brands that people were rocking, and they have some really dope silhouettes, and the materials that they use are crazy. They do a crazy good job of putting together sneakers. So for this collaboration, I actually opened up a pair. I'm just take these out of the box while I'm talking. So this is a clue as to what's gonna happen with this collaboration. It's very, very dope. Something that I always love about sneaker collaborations is the storytelling, and A Few does a terrific job of that with this pair. So you see here, this is the Diadora N9000, and I mean, just one look at it, you can see the quality of materials that they used on this model. Top notch, definitely not something that you usually see on a sneaker. So let me put this box down. Okay, so the official name of this sneaker is the N9000 Highly Addictive NYC. So the story behind this collaboration is A Few, they created this fictional character called Dr. Weefa, who created this pill to stop the worldwide epidemic of sneaker addiction. And it's a really cool story, and that's where the pills come from. And actually, if you look at the box, no, I said I put the box away, you see that it has all these pills on it, and then you see it has NYC there with the concrete right there, and that really tells you a lot about the story of this sneaker. It combines the pill or the antidote that Dr. Weefa created and the hard concrete streets of New York City. So the original collaboration that they did, that one, was in Japan, and so that collaboration was about the antidote for Japan, and this one is about the antidote for New York. It's almost like a zombie sort of thing, but instead of zombies you have sneakerheads. And so with the shoe, you see they use kangaroo leather all over the upper, and it is just incredible materials. Nice soft leather. Even like the leather that they use on the mid panel here is very, very nice. You can tell that they didn't skip on the materials and made sure that they gave you top quality materials on these. So the shoes have two different brandings on them. So for the one on the right shoe, it has NYC, which is obviously for New York City. And that one is the green pair. The pairs are different colors. And then on the left shoe, or the salmon or pink pair, it has DUS, which is for Dusseldorf, which is where A Few, the company, is actually located. They actually have a store in New York as well. And so that's what ties these two together, even though they do have different colors. Now, if you look at the heel, you'll see that this one has the pill logo that they have right there. And then this one has the Statue of Liberty in green. They have the A Few logo right there on the tongue, which looks really great. And then on this one, you have the Diadora logo right there on the tongue. And to me, I just really love the fact that they went all this way with the storytelling and really telling this deep story about the sneaker. And just instead of just saying, oh, this is a New York and Dusseldorf sneaker, they had this whole theme around it, this whole story around it, about sneaker addiction and them finding a doctor who had an actual cure for sneaker addiction. And it came together with this silhouette. And again, kangaroo leather here, you see they have the regular leather there, and it's just so well done. See the outsoles there are pretty much exactly the same. They go with the black and then the different colors, the pink and then the green, to kind of match those up together there. On the outsole, they have Dr. Weefu, but then they also have a few there that kind of flip it there. So that's what the Weefa is from, the Dr. Weefa, which is a few backwards, but then they have a few there. So for their store branding there as well. And I just think it was just a really, really well done sneaker. And then for the final touch, they have NY, which is where the second epidemic is happening. And then they have HA, which is highly addictive too. And this is the second cure. So basically this shoe is supposed to be the cure for sneaker addiction, and I love that sort of concept and sort of storytelling around the sneaker and making it a bit more than just a colorway thrown on a sneaker. And then they also have the custom insoles here. Get this out of the way. And then they have the custom insoles here with the pills and then the NYC. Again, the mixture of the gritty streets of New York and then the cure there to put those two together. That's how you get the highly addictive too. And I just really thought this was a dope concept, and the sneaker is really dope as well. They didn't skimp on the materials, which is something that I definitely appreciate. This didn't get all the hype. It didn't get all the crazy hype that you get with certain sneakers, but I think it should have, and I think it's worthy of all that extra hype. These were limited to only 50 pairs, and they were $230. They released already, so they're not available anymore, unfortunately. But definitely something, if you want to check them out, make sure you hit up. I imagine they're on all of the resale sites if you want to get yourself a pair. They're there. And then, oh, it's cool, I didn't even realize this. They had special laces as well, a few times Diadora and then Dr. Weefa for NYC. And then the lace tips are shaped like the pills as well, the green pill and the pink pill. But that's not all, there's actually more. So for this pair, it's called the Master Formula, and it's a very similar shoe as the Diadora, but this is the Diadora 9002, and this one is called, again, the Master Formula. And instead of it being just specific to curing the sneaker addiction in Japan or curing the sneaker addiction in New York, this one is about curing sneaker addiction as a whole. Again, that whole zombie theme, and this is when, like, the addiction was going worldwide, and so that's where this one came in. He couldn't just cure it in those separate places. He had to do something bigger for the rest of the world, and that's where this came in. And the cool thing about this one is that he couldn't do it on his own, and that he needed the community in order to come up with the proper antidote for sneaker addiction. And then that's where this pair came in, and I really, really love these. This is the Dr. Weefa pair, as opposed to being the New York Highly Addictive or the other Highly Addictive pair. This one is for Dr. Weefa specifically, and you see they go with the purple and the black. Again, they're using that kangaroo leather, just really high quality materials. The black leather on here is super, super soft. You see with the detailing, they go with Master Formula there, and then the purple and the black, and they almost have like a slate gray right here on the toe box. It's perforated. Then they have here on the heel box, they have the purple as well. I mean, they have the slate gray as well. And then on these, you have a white leather liner as opposed to the black leather liner that you saw on the other ones. And again, just really nice, soft, high quality leather. These were, I believe these were $230 as well. And they came with black laces, and then they have the lace tips that are all of the different colors. And the thing about these is that it's not a pill, it's that it's the community that actually cures everything. And you see that story here on the box, or they say it's the love. Let's go to the top camera here. They see, they go with the love of the community, the passion of the community, the friendship of the community, and the diversity of the community, which is really what helps solve the problem of the sneaker addiction, which is the community, which is all of us together being friends with each other, working with each other, knowing that there is a lot of diversity in the community. Not everybody likes this or everybody likes that, that there is a room for a variety, which is something I really just appreciate them going through with the storytelling and making this bigger than just a regular collab, like commenting on the sneaker community and how some people can click up, and but making it about, hey, it's bigger than that. It's all about us appreciating something that we love, which is sneakers, which is something that I really, really appreciate. So big shout out to the folks over at A Few. Again, this is the Master Formula. See, you have it there. And this is the 9002. The N9002 Diadora. Then here it says Dr. Weefa, or A Few if you want to look at it backwards. And just really, really beautiful, beautifully done. This one has friendship and diversity on it, while the other one love, and passion, all things that, you know, we all appreciate and that happen here in the sneaker community. So again, big shout out to a few. So again, this is the Master Formula. These actually already released as well. You probably have to check out the resale sites if you want to grab yourself a pair of those. And then we have these, and this is the New York Highly Addictive 2, or the part 2 of the whole Highly Addictive series. And I'll put a link down in the description to the original video that I did for Highly Addictive 1. Anyway, that being said, as always, guys, I appreciate you. Make sure you like, favorite, and subscribe. And if you want to see more just off the beaten path, not your regular sort of sneakers here, hit that like button and let me know down in the comments below. As always, I appreciate you, and I'll see you guys soon. Peace.